in Central Texas, Hays County announced today its health department has created a behavioral health coordinator position, specifically to address mental health and substance abuse outside of the criminal justice system. The Hays County Health Department manager says this position will address mental health disparities, but also develop a roadmap for how the county addresses mental health into the future.